Steins Gate, yay. Steins Gate, yay. Human is dead. What the fuck? They killed a human. John, I had something to ask you. John Titor. Fuck me. As I said in my last video, I'm sick. Kind of. So I'm just gonna enjoy this opening and hope it will make me, it will help me to get better, getting better, I don't know. But he's a dude. Fuck. This is nice. But he's a dude. Ne? Biz daha veriyorum. I am a warrior, she said. And in the last episode, she assumed that someone died. What the fuck? Start us to shake a handle. Oh. Oh, she's gonna go there too. I really him. Does he have it? Does John Title have an IBN? He has to get help from someone else. Oh, hi. Christina. I don't think she's from. What seems most obvious? Some kind of mistake. Yeah. It's possible she doesn't believe it. Oh shit. Oh shit. This changes everything. Holy shit. Everything about her. Oh shit. You are, aren't you? Yeah, she knows. Christina. She knows? What the fuck does she know? Why does she know? What the fuck? What is this? Is this that hentai thingy the young kids are talking about? I suppose this is hentai. Please come. What the fuck? What the fuck? I won't hold anything back. What the fuck? I bet he has no idea what he's talking about. Who is? What the f- She knows some important people. Oh, the dude. What? What? I didn't come here to introduce you. I'm a dude. they appear. But 10 years ago, what the fuck happened? Who? Someone time traveled back and gave it to him 10 years ago. Holy shit. Wow. Has she lost her father because of time travel experiments? Probably yes, but holy shit. She's don't throw it off the bridge. Something tells me she wants to throw it off the bridge, but maybe I'm stupid. No, I'm stupid. I mean, I could watch the next episode right now.